What you mad for? What you mad for? What you mad for? What you mad for? 49, 49, 52, 54, 59, 61. Let's say that's my data set. 49, 49, 52, 54, 59, 61. Hit 'em with the first step. 49, 49, 52, 54, 59, 61. Find a mean of that bet. Mean, find the sum and then divide it by the count. Add them all together, then divide by the amount of numbers in the data set. In this case, that means 6. 49 plus 49 plus 52, 150. 59 and 61 together, 120. We up to 270. Keep that total running. Toss in the 54, and now we got the total. 324 divided by 6 to get the quotient. Interesting, back to 54 with that motion. M stands for mean, and we halfway across this ocean. What you mad for? What you mad for? What you mad for? What you mad for? 49, 49, 52, 54, 59, 61, 54 the meanest. 49, 49, 52, 54, 59, 61, because we calculated it. 49, 49, 52, 54, 59, 61, and now we find the distances. Mad, find the distances between the mean and each piece of data in the set. Subtraction, but we keep it. Every answer non-negative, like we speaking. A stands for absolute value, what does D mean? D stands for deviation, that's the distance between the mean 54 and the data we've been geeking. 49, 49, 52, 54, 59, 61. Distances from those to the 54 mean. Looks like 5, 5, 2, 0, 5, 7, clean. Add those absolute deviations up, whole team. 24 the total, then divide by 6, scheme. 4 is the mad, what you mad for, queen? 4 is the mad, what you mad for, queen? What you mad for? What you mad for? What you mad for? What you mad for? 49, 49, 52, 54, 59, 61. First find the mean of the whole set. Next find the distance from the mean to each element. Lastly find the mean of those distances, and that's it. Mean absolute deviation, why's it relevant, huh? Mad gives a measure of the tendency to spread out. How dispersed the data tends to be from the center. Loosely packed data's gonna have a big mad. Well, a tightly packed set deviates just a tad. This helps us to define what is normal in a set. Identify outliers and to what extent. Some distance from the mean seems to be heaven sent. A miracle or opposite nefarious intent. Skewed somehow by an unknown effect, like prejudice or negligence or mix up in collection. Asterisk on the data, fine print in the publisher. We had to toss a couple outliers in a rubbish bin. What you mad for? What you mad for? What you mad for? What you mad for? 49, 49, 52, 54, 59, 61. What you mad for, son? What you mad for? What you mad for? What you mad for? What you mad for? 49, 49, 52, 54, 59, 61.